Number 24, Anthony Bird on the carry. Second down. Number 24, Anthony Bird on the carry, but there is a flag on the play. Illegal shift on Wesleyan, 5-yard penalty. Remains second down. Caught by number 37, Demarius Robinson. First down, Bishops. Number 24, Anthony Bird on the carry. Second down. For Anthony Bird, once again on the carry, third down. First down, Bishops. Anthony Bird in, brought up Bishop, Bishops lead 7-0. KJ Hickman on the return. Number 35, Isaac Evans on the tackle. First and 10 for Methodist on their own 24-yard line. Timeout, Wesleyan. Fans, on behalf of the Department of Athletics and North Carolina Wesleyan University, we would like to express a sincere thank you for attending today's game on Stallings Field at Vernon T. Bradley Jr. Stadium. The stadium campaign is completely donor-funded, and we are so gracious to the donors who made this happen. This completely new turf field and lights will allow our sports teams to get the full college game day experience. We look forward to future phases being completed in the coming years. Again, welcome to Stallings Field at Vernon T. Bradley Jr. Stadium. Carry by number 2, Keyshawn P. Pete on the carry again. Third down. Number 20, Tyquan Edie on the reception. Methodist picks up a first down. Incomplete pass. Pass intended for number 20, Tyquan Edie. Second down. Number 20, Tyquan E on the carry. Methodist picks up a first down. Pass caught by number 0, Mikhail Baldwin.
Yes, sir.
Second down.
I mean, probably our home press and our home visit, our home locker room tent is the only place.
You can go and make another foot if you really need to.
Number 2, Keyshawn Pete.
Well, and I don't think there's...
Methodist.
Probably.
Picks up another first down.
Yes. Hey, on a side note, I'm going to need you to lower the lift that we're in, or I might be able to climb down at halftime.
Oh, okay.
Up this Monarch's offense! Up this Monarch's offense! Up this Monarch's offense!
Number 20, Edie on the carry. First and goal. Incomplete pass. Flag on the play. Pass interference called against Wesleyan. Automatic first down. Hand off to number 20, Edie, and he is in for the touchdown for Methodist. Extra point is good. Fans, at this time we would like to acknowledge our first scoreboard sponsor, First Carolina Bank. First Carolina Bank, where great relationships are cultivated, valued, and celebrated. A big Bishop thank you goes out to the First Carolina Bank. Number 81, Michael Atterbury on the return. First and 10, Bishop from the 34-yard line. Yeah. number 24, Anthony Bird. First and goal for the Bishops from their 6-yard line. Trayvon Prank on the carry. Second down. Touchdown! Battling Bishops by number 7, Trayvon Prank. Extra point is good. Bishops lead 14-7. Number 28, Christian Richardson on the return for Methodist. First and 10 for the Monarchs from their own 40-yard line. Number 2, Pete on the carry for Methodist. First and 10 for the Monarchs from the 23-yard line. Hand off to Pete. Second down.
Come on, come on.
Will you hold this just for a minute? Just
time out on the field. Field.
I'm going to comment about what's Methodist. Going on.
Like right here?
That's great. You pointed the clock too.
Fans, at this time we would like to acknowledge another scoreboard sponsor, Smithfield's Chicken and Barbecue, who for over 40 years has been focused on creating an enjoyable dining experience for their customers. Thank you, Smithfield Chicken and Barbecue. Carry for Methodist. Third down. Incomplete pass, there is a flag on the play. Fourth down, number 36, Trevor Hargett on the kick. Kick is good. Score is now North Carolina Wesleyan 14, Methodist 10. And we have another Bishop thank you to one of our scoreboard sponsors, E.P. Mart. And Witch Witch, Superior Sandwiches, North Carolina Wesleyan University is thankful for your continued support of Bishop Athletics. Head on over to E.P. Mart and Witch Witch. Fans, North Carolina Wesleyan cheer parents will be walking around the stadium selling 50-50 raffle tickets. Please see a cheer parent to purchase. Fall back, let's go! Come on there! number 81, Michael Atterbury, with that spectacular return for the Bishops. First and 10 for the Bishops from the 47-yard line of the Monarchs. Number 24, Anthony Bird, on the run. Second down. Incomplete pass. Pass broken up by number 42, Andrew Bradshaw of the Monarchs. Third down. Number 6, Chaz Hirschman on the carry. And he picks up the battling Bishops. First down. Number 24, Anthony Bird on the carry. Defense! Second down.
Defense!
Number 7, Trayvon Crank, running the ball for another Bishop's first down. Number 7, Trayvon Crank once again carrying for the Bishops. Second down, ball on the 14-yard line. Number 7, Trayvon Crank, taking it up the middle. And another Bishops. First down. First and goal from the 10-yard line. And off to number 7, Trayvon Crank. Second and goal from the 6. Thank you. Number 24, Anthony Bird, running the ball. Third down and goal. Ball on the two. Anthony Bird on the carry. Fourth and goal, ball on the 1 yard line. That's the end of the first quarter with the score. North Carolina Wesleyan 14, Methodist 10.
Will you hold this again for me? Are you good on yours?
Yeah, I think so.
Fans, the Bishop's next home football game will be Saturday, November 5th, versus Huntington at 12 p.m. This is also homecoming for the Bishop's, with a chili cook-off and a free car donated to a deserving student by Joey Griffith Kia. Go Bishop's!